go. P1 for Zulfahmi Khairuddin as they come across the line.
Whoa. This is deafening noise down at turn one.
Absolutely unbelievable atmosphere.
Slight twitch for Cortese as he tried to bring it tight there into turn one.
Cortese closes up. It's almost that he's protecting Zulfahmi Khairuddin at
the
moment.
He's like a tail end Charlie.
He is. So perhaps he's quite happy to remain there. Only Sandro Cortese knows what is going to happen in the three quarters of the lap that is left as they come up towards turn four.
I think it all does depend on Folger, who is pushing hard to even stick with these two at the front now. Cortese was fastest coming out of turn six. This is five. And then into six, this is where Cortese's been pulling alongside his teammates. Is he going to go through? Here they come, out of that corner now.
I suppose Khairuddin's just got to make life as difficult as he can for him, because he knows Cortese will not take a big risk. You know, I think Cortese is not going to take the lead. I think he's going to say, Zulfahmi Khairuddin, you've got
but
to win the
But the question is, do you think he's trying to take the lead? Because I do. I think it looks like he's still been having a go in a lot of these corners.
Half a lap to go, turn nine, that difficult on the left hand. Zulfahmi Khairuddin still leads the way. Everybody at Sepang, I think everybody in Malaysia are on their feet. Fingers crossed, legs crossed. Big deep breath. Is history going to be made? Certainly by Sandro Cortese, the first Moto3 world champion. But is Zulfahmi Khairuddin with a bit of a wobble going to win here in his home circuit?
Cortese's going to hit the inside now of Khairuddin as they come onto the back straight. I told you he wanted to get past. Now he's going to power down the back straight. Who has the power on board their bike? As they go down towards the final corner of the circuit, Zulfahmi Khairuddin takes over once more into the final corner. Turn 15 on the track. Cortese's going to take to the inside. And he's going to win this one from Khairuddin. Khairuddin may even miss out on second place, or will he? Here they come, the drag down towards the line.
Cortese wins the race. Zulfahmi Khairuddin in second place. Cortese is the MotoGP world champion.
And champion of MotoGP, thank you both.